Continuing. Go get that chainmail. Oh, what are you? War lizard. Sweet. You know, I used to have... Well, at 2 points in my life, I had an iguana. Come to think of it, I should have named him War Lizard. I named the first one Merlin after the... Of course, the famous... magician. And King Arthur and Knights of the Round Table. I was doing some damage. And the second one I named Fizban. After the mage, who actually I think was turned out to be a god in the Dragonlance books. I'm not sure if that was definitively said or if it was like, was he the god? I forget his name. If we go forward, fake wall, we should be able to, yeah, go in here. Oh, okay. So we go around this way, I believe, then. Alright. Nothing? If I had a wisdom seed now, I'd use it. Well, there's supposed to be some chainmail there. I'm not where I thought I should be. Okay. And there should be another wall here? Okay, good. That makes sense. Oh, crap. Really? They're all in one group? Alright. Sweet. Really? You gonna spam this? Alright. Finish him off, Pyra. Alright. Look at that. Almost 400 experience. Freaking awesome. No new spells or anything like that. So this should go around, actually. It does. Okay. Oh, these are the... No. We all attack these. The hell with, trying to be clever about it. Just kill them all as soon as you can. Nice, Milo. Okay, I don't give a crap about the massive force of Asterix. This is what I'm worried about. Thank God. Thank you. Inigo needs a big heal. And not to search the area. ...166, is that good? I think that's good. He's a full. Okay, this should go... We should go around and then make a left. But it doesn't go around. It lies. It's an error on the map. So then up here and around? Mm-hmm. Saving just in case it's actually ghosts. Chainmail. We will sell that in town. We have one item slot left. Well, that was good that we found that finally. We really don't have that much more to do, actually. I mean, we have to get out of this area, but we're nearing the end. Actually... Huh. I'm not completely sure where we finished the level. Hopefully we don't have to kill all the ghosts. I mean... What are these? Jacko Butch? That's different. No, damage them. Whatever they are, they can't be good. Oh, and they heal each other. I don't like that either. Yeah, you healed him, he died anyway. All will fall before the shining forest that came before a shining forest. Oh, dead end. Actually, I think chronologically, I think the events of this game take place after Shining Forest 1 and 2, but don't quote me on that. Start getting confounded here. I think we're supposed to go this way, right? Oh, what are you? Oh, it's a war lizard. I thought it looked like I had lipstick on or something. I don't know. Doesn't look like... I thought maybe it's this way. No, that's the... That's the chainmail! Okay. I wanna make a right. In there, don't I? I wanna make a that left in there. and then take the second... No. This is getting really confusing. yeah, make the second left. Okay, so... Left. Second left. Right. It's gonna be another right. Ahead is the ghost chest that we actually succeeded in. So we're gonna turn before we get to that. That part always reminds me of Star Wars. We're just gonna go. There's the chest with the ghost. But we want to not go that way. We'll make a right. And we're heading down there. We might want to make that left. And then I guess fight a stupid thing. We can go around it if we want. Or it might just randomly leave us alone. Make sure I have points first. Two cure light wounds coming right up. Low on magic. Yep, here we go. Quick. Okay, I think it'll be on the entire party, so that works for me. That'll put our defenses up for everybody. And I will attempt to slow the thing. This one's slow. Unaffected. I think because it's a boss, it's not gonna do much. Ouch. Gonna go, Milo. Pyra, awesome. Great against bosses. Let's just wail on it this time. Ah, damn it. Okay, we need to heal him. Now we really need to heal him. He might not get to heal him in time, so I'll have her heal as well. Okay, good. He didn't like that. Yay. We really need stuff to replenish our mana. Oh, duh! I already cast it on her? I wasted that. Eh! Wait. Ah. I think I gotta go to sleep. It's Inigo who needs it. Wow. Way to go for wasting mana points that we don't have. I just wasted 6 MP. Way to go, me. Alright, so... let's do a search over here. Where are we? Oh, we are nowhere near where we want to be. I'm hoping this is where we want to go. I'm not completely sure. It's really confusing getting past this room. Geez, he didn't do damage for any of that? You regained 0 hit points. Well, you two are really intelligent. That's how you do it. Like hail when you're in a car. What's this no damage crap? I think we're going in the right direction now. I think we should be good on points right now. Yeah. One of us have a... oh, I thought I saw some kind of effect on one of us. Never mind. Oh, what? Saving, because I don't want to go through this just yet. Where... wow. Alright. This is not on the map. Okay. Not on the map, but we managed to get through it. All right. Kill the tomb walkers, quickly. Hooray! Alright. We're over here already? Okay, so... the rune key. What was me? What was me? What was me? Who? What was? Who's there? Praise the ancients! I just knew somebody would come to help me. I am Jessa, and I have but one request. Get me out of here! I had no idea she was down here. Excuse me, it's just that I've been locked up here for so long. There's an empty niche up ahead of here. Just fill it with the false idol. Once that's done, I'll be free. Find the idol. It's somewhere in this cave. Do we want to be doing this just yet? I don't want to leave just yet. I want to get the battle axe. Let's come back. Get the battle axe. Oh, what's this? Oh, maybe that's where we're supposed to put it. I thought it was over there with the gate. Never mind. Okay, so I know what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to come back. Somehow I don't think that's really her, though. I mean, this is just a testing area. Why would she be here? We'll use the Orb of Truth on her and see what happens, right? Oh, I gotta look a good hit on one of them. Oh, don't help them! I will let her hit the war lizards. Be quick and be dead. We'll be dead and be quick about it. Just about out of mana. About to lose some more, too. Ouch. Nah. Yeah, we really just have one more item to get, as far as I know, anyway. Oh, yeah, trouble. Soften them up! Now kill them. Did they even attack? I guess we had initiative, or we surprised them? How are we doing with, Ooh, got some gold. We're gonna go shopping. What can we get with that amount of money? What? That's not including selling stuff. 6,700. Well, we could get him an iron helm. And her a wood shield. If we don't have enough by the time we're done, we're kind of almost done here. So me grinding to get the Madu for Inigo, long spears for Inigo and Milo, and the magic hood for Pyra, and then we'll be good on items at least. So far, unless they come out with more stuff. All right. I mean, we could head this way. Let's go check it out. See if there's anything down there. I have to fight that friggin' thing after fighting these. Don't be healing the tomb walkers. Why would jack-o'-lanterns be helping the undead? I really don't want them paralyzing us. We only have one more sleeping... No, smelling salts. Oh, 2 hit points. 0 hit points, oh boy. You know what, just in case... It's never good to have one party member have both of the ways out of here, so give one to Pyra in case something goes wrong with Milo. Do we need some healing before we might fight this thing? No, I think we're okay. Yay! Unless it might get us on the way back. Nothing! Not these things. Stop throwing your hailstorms at us. I thought the other one went already. The other dark wizard went. And cast a spell? Suffer. Cut that out. Hurry. All right, so we keep going now. That's where he came from. Here is one of those pools. We're gonna make a right and get our stuff drained. Yeah, smash all those pumpkins. Yeah. 0 hit points, that's right. Heal the ones that are not damaged. Nice. Eh. How dare you heal yourselves up to full? Just for that, I'll kill you up to full. There you go. Yeah, 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 yeah. Awesome. Do we need healing? Yes. But we still have some items to fall back on, thankfully. And now we're gonna need it because we're gonna have our stuff drained. Maybe we should top off? Yes. Inigo and Milo. Yeah. Keep doing that. Might as well, she's about to lose it, so... Because we're gonna have no mana by the time we're done here. Should be a dead end, I'll check it out. Okay. We want to go down here. Battle axe. What's he saying about the battle axe? Oh, I can't cast a spell. Curious to see what he'd say about the other. He did look at the false idol, right? I think. There's the battle axe. Pretty cool looking, huh? Affect me not. Alright, now I'm curious what's to the right. There's a long tunnel that goes around. This is gonna get attacked like 1,000 times between then and there. Five. Nice. Doesn't matter, we can't cast spells anyway. Yes. You just keep on doing that. Oh, Integro didn't do any damage. I hate when that happens. Pyro's making Integro look bad. There you go. He has redeemed himself. Long tunnel. With a dead end. That must be the way out. Alright, so now we know where the way out is. That's not marked on the map. Let's go rescue the princess, who I don't think is real. You three are very intelligent. Now it's you two. Well, that actually worked. But not really. Don't attack us, thank you. Everyone pile on the tomb walkers. Doing regular attacks. Glad for that. Okay. Is this the fountain? Yeah. Yes. So now I know where we are. So where was she again? Rune key. Damn it, Milo. Ah, damn, there's a lot of those. Kill with extreme prejudice. And it goes paralyzed. Ah! I only have one. This is not turning out well. We freed him. Oh, no, 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 no. Ish. We only had one, I'm pretty sure. Wait, oh, eh. Yep, so she's gonna remain paralyzed, I guess. That's good. We're gonna feel that. And we can't access her inventory. I'm tempted to just restore the state at this point. She's still paralyzed? She got free? I thought it lasted. I thought it lasted forever until you rested or got it cured. Alright. That's good to know. I did not know that. Now it's time to start getting rid of these guys. Awesome. I'm really glad I got that whip. Helping with crowd control. Okay, I'm gonna save now, so maybe we saved ourselves in a bad state. Okay, that's that. Damn it. I want to try something over there, though. Would you hurry up and find the idol? I don't want to be here forever. Are you really the princess? Can we use the Orb of Truth to see? Nothing happens. Alright. Now, I know we need to use the idol over there, but I just want to see what would happen if we try something here. Nothing happens. Alright. Unfortunately, we cannot strafe in this game. How about try it here? The Orb of Truth here. Nothing. Alright, let's use it. I don't think that's really her, though. Seriously. Saving.